Hi guys, it's Deadma. Welcome to the Wolf's Den. You can't see my hands, can you? I don't have that good of a frame. I'm trying to like keep all the mess outside the frame. So anyway, today I'm going to be reacting to Kesha's Learn to Let Go. I was a huge fan of Kesha when she arrived on the scene. I mean, like, if I was to aspire to be a pop star, it would be a mix between Kesha and Katy Perry, because Katy Perry's got that crazy cat lady mentality like I do, but Kesha is like got the glitter, the makeup, everything. I just loved Kesha, and the last song I heard from her was Timber with Pitbull. Oh my god, that is one of my favorite songs of all time. Plus, I have an original character, werewolf named Timber. Wolf, get it? But her last name is spelled W-O-L-F-E. She's in the Teen Wolf fan fiction that I made. But anyway, that's another story for another day. You know, she just released another album here recently, like late last year, early this year, and she's released a couple of new videos. And then she just released I Need a Woman to Love. I haven't listened to that yet, but I want to listen to the other songs. I heard Praying, and that gave me like a little sample of what she is. But I'm going to react to Learn to Let Go video today. Looking at the first frame of the video, she's got a VHS tape and a VHS player, and I think this is like a throwback type video, maybe her younger self or something, to where she was happier and she's gonna bring all those good vibes back, you know what I'm saying? Before the whole Dr. Luke catastrophe. My camera's doing some of the craziest stuff. It's like, I think I set the motion stabilizer on, so I think that's what it's doing. Okay. So if you see my camera like swaying, I think it's the motion stabilizer. Or maybe I'm just seeing it as I'm recording it. I don't know. It's weird. And I'm trying my hardest to look into the viewfinder more. So hopefully I'm doing so. Oh, she's so pretty, God. I kind of have a girl crush on Kesha. She's always, oh, look at baby Kesha. I was right. Aww. Look at that dancer. Shake that boo-boo, baby Kesha. Okay, now the walls just fell down. I like her new pantsuits. They look really good on her. She's out in the woods and it's like, she's got just a little bit of teal in her hair. So they're recreating scenes from her childhood in these magical woods. Jesus, I was 6. She's dancing like I would dance to when I'm home alone and I put in Reputation from Taylor Swift. Baby Kesha's got it going on. Yep, that's how I dance, baby Kesha. So I can't dance. God, I can't believe how she's just so beautiful. And seeing her happy again. Now she's gone through so much pain, and seeing her so happy again, it's just so, it really tears out your heartstrings. She's been through a lot. Plus this song, like, so weird to really hit on something that hits hard home to me, so. I'm crying. I am crying. I was not expecting to cry during this video. This and Taylor Swift's Shake It Off are like two really good lift me up songs, like learn to let go and shake off your haters type of thing. Okay, so that reaction wasn't as expected. I had to give myself a few minutes to compose myself. Dry the Waterworks. That was a really, really good song. And seeing her so happy after you keep looking for the crack in the door to see what my parents are going through. I get really self-conscious when they nearby when I'm talking. Even though they can't hear me. Anyway. That video was so good, seeing her so happy and playful after what she's been through. It just, that's what, and being a fan of hers for so long, it's happy, it's good for us, and not only do we get new music, but we know that she's happy, and that's the best feeling, is when you like a celebrity so much, you just, and celebrities, it's not that you know them, it's because they help you get to know yourself. And that's why we attach ourselves to whoever you attach yourself to, like Anton Yelchin for me, and Taylor Swift, and Kesha. The song Learn to Let Go is like hit home on a couple private things for me about like my anxiety issues and things from the past that I need to let go more to move on with my mental health issues. But it's hard because you don't want to. And sometimes, so good vibes. We all need good vibes in the world, especially now when it's as chaotic as it is, you know? Like, comment if you want me to react to the video or song or whatever, and if I pick yours, I will give you a shout out as usual. And subscribe and join the pack. That was just a really, really good video or song, but I don't think if the video hadn't been like it was, I wouldn't have reacted the way that I was. No, you get it, because you could see her being happy instead of just hearing it in her voice and her finally being free from all that drama back then. Very good, very good. So I will see you guys in the next one.